Okay, guys, first of all, a warm welcome to GlitzVision USA and a big congratulations. Shone those so episodes pure kar liye. So just tell me, jab ye journey start hui thi, hum aap dono ke baare mein jaanna tha, when you actually met each other for the first time, maybe on this set, what was the perception about each other, starting with you?
Perception to आई थिंक फर्स्ट मीटिंग बहुत कम होती है परसेप्शन लगवाने के लिए. हमने रिश्ता क्या कहलाता है कि सेट पे मॉक शूट किया था, बट आई थिंक मेरी ओपिनियन तब बनी थी जब हम आउटडोर गए थे एंड तब एक ही वैनिटी थी शायद हमारी एंड मतलब मुझे बिल्कुल भी ऑकवर्ड नहीं लगा. वैसे आई एम वेरी ऑकवर्ड अराउंड पीपल, बट ये दिस वॉज द वन पर्सन आई वॉज इन दैट ऑकवर्ड विद. और बहुत सारी कॉमन बातें थी हमारे बीच में जिस पे हम बात कर रहे थे पूरा दिन. तो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा कि कोई जिसने इतना अचीव किया हुआ है लाइफ में वो इतना हम्बल है और मतलब इतनी अच्छी तरह से कनेक्ट कर रहा है मेरे साथ. सो आई वाज वेरी इम्प्रेस्ड.
व्हाट वाज योर परसेप्शन व्हेन यू फर्स्ट मेट?
आई वाज सो हैप्पी. अब मतलब आई हैड ग्रेट मेमोरीज ऑफ माय प्रीवियस शो महाभारत, जहाँ पे हम काफ़ी सारे लोग एक साथ शूट करते थे. तो आई वाज रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड कि मेरा भाई कौन प्ले कर रहा है और मैं उससे मिलूँ और उससे बातें शेयर करूँ और मतलब डिस्कस अबाउट थिंग्स. उतना ही अच्छा लगा ऋत्विक से मिलके, क्योंकि इतनी इजीली हम मतलब इतना स्मूथली वो सब कुछ सीन्स हुए. और आई फील व्हेन आई लुक एट हिम आई फील लाइक ही इज माय यंगर ब्रदर इन सीन्स. आई डोंट रियली हैव टू ट्राई सो मच, मतलब एक्टिंग करने के लिए या वो सीन में आने के लिए आई डोंट हैव टू ट्राई दैट मच. एंड यू गाइज मस्ट हैव नोटिस्ड दैट a lot of our scenes come out really nice. Yeah. That's just because he's such an amazing younger brother and amazing actor.
Right. Okay. That's what I wanted. That you know, maybe a bit more than Abir and Mishri. It's Abir and Kunal's chemistry. Yeah. Really like.
मैं तो यही सोचा था ये segment. This segment is supposed to be our first meeting.
Right. So what is this off screen which comes really nice on screen? The bond which you share off screen.
I think it's simply what's off screen that comes on screen.
Yeah. Yeah.
More likely or. The fact that we are very comfortable with each other
yes.
And कोई भी मतलब कोई layer नहीं है कि अब generally क्या होता है कि जब when you're working with someone तो बहुत सारी ऐसे layers हो जाती है कि उसने ये बोला था उसने वो बोला था. So I think we're very transparent और इसी वजह से सब कुछ सही है.
That is true. Right. And you guys have made us realize that right now.
Okay, I think I'm gonna ask last question. Any fond memory on whatever आपने जितना shoot किया you want to share? It was a like great time which you both spent together and you really it's on the tip of your tongue. Anything which you can share? You had a blast, you know, while shooting.
I think Kutch was an amazing experience, and that's where we started shooting together. And of course, because our initial days only were so smooth and so, like there was no problem at all. Mm. When we even now, it's the same. Like it's so smooth, everything is so organic. We read the scenes, we know what are we doing. He knows what I'm gonna do, and I know what he's gonna do, and it's very, very real. And that's what I like about it.
Same thing?
Yeah, same thing. I think if there's there are no particular memories, but scenes like funny scenes are appeal to me more than the dramatic scenes. And I think there was one scene where there's a mix-up of Mishti, Abir and Kunal ki London mein. Kunal is in London and
That was really funny.
Yeah, that was the first funny scene I've done. Yeah,
okay, lastly, I just wanted to ask, you have to reveal one best thing about each other and one secret which your fan doesn't know about each
secret.
Other. It can be a big secret. Later. So, best thing
about each other.
Yeah, the best thing. First of all, the best thing about each other.
Best thing about Shaheer Bhai is that
He doesn't have one particular thing to say. Awesome.
Yeah, he's awesome, but he's very humble. So I think that's the best thing.
The best thing, I can't really specifically say one thing which is like best thing, but he's a sharp observer. So he will not, of course, make anyone feel awkward around him. But he will learn also at the same time. He will observe people and he will learn from it.
So he's clarifying that I'm not a stalker or
no.
Creep.
That's
I'm
not
looking
a
at you.
Stalker at all. That
is lastly, one secret about each other. It can be a small secret, any funny thing about each other which you have to reveal to the particular fan.
One secret about each other?
Or one habit, any weird
it,
habit.
It can't be a secret. Yeah. You can't reveal
obviously,
secrets.
Obviously.
Yeah.
Any weird habit or anything. Any funny thing about each other you want to reveal.
funny thing.
Both are clueless. There's no funny thing about you.
No, there are.
We're just filtering what to say.
Exactly. I think people know this, but he's a car enthusiast.
Yeah.
That might be the safest thing to say.
Okay, what about you?
What do I say about him? He goes to work in shorts.
Yeah, that can be.
Okay, there's not any message.
I hope I haven't revealed anything wrong.
Any message to your fans?
Thank you so much for watching our show.
Keep watching and keep showering us with your love and support. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much, guys.
Hi, this is Meera and you're watching me on GlitzVision USA. Hi guys, this is Shrenu Parekh and you are watching GlitzVision.
Hi, this is Vishal Aditya Singh and you are watching me on GlitzVision.